Yes! Got it!
Woo! If you don't want to miss any of the action, please click on this notification bell.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to your favorite alien ass kicking show on YouTube. Today we have a sick episode for you. We want to blow this alien head up with some highly explosive firework rounds, and we finish it off with the Colt 1911. Check it out.
A flare gun is a firearm that launches flares. It is typically used for signaling, as distress signaling for people at sea or from the ground to aircraft. This flare gun is made for caliber 4 cartridges. Most of these cartridges are filled with colorful flares. But we also brought some flashbang ammo, which is extremely powerful. The second weapon that we use today is the Colt 1911, which is a really iconic firearm. It was mostly used in World War II, and it is still in use all around the world as a great home defense weapon. What do you think? Which of these weapons are more effective for defending yourself against the alien invasion?
Okay, we are starting with a normal light rocket ammo. And let us see if we can hit this thing.
Oh, baby!
Ah, failed.
Oh, man. Too high.
No way.
Too high.
Too high. I aimed too high.
The white round. Safety is off.
Let's wait for the high speed. Oh, no way.
I think we should get closer.
These rounds are...
so shitty to load. This is the first explosive shot, but this is the small one. Safety off. Camera is ready. But this time I get a little bit closer, okay?
So yeah,
it's a little bit difficult because I have to trigger the high speed camera. Here we go.
Happy new fucking year!
Okay. Didn't work. So, I think we should use the military one.
Whoa!
Holy shit.
Big fucker.
This is 3 times the explosion than before. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Fucking shit, that was loud!
Damn! This is a huge explosion!
Oh, I love the smoke.
I love it. I love the smell.
We have some rounds left, so... let's do this. I don't know where I can hit this. There is no aiming point on the gun.
Ah, also too high.
Lord, Alter.
I think the neighbors are pissed off right now.
Whoa.
I have 2 rounds left, so I think I'm using the small round and a little bit closer because I'm too dumb to hit this alien with this gun. But it is not made for killing an alien, it's for shooting in the sky if you're shipwrecked or something like this.
Ah, fuck this shit.
Vote in the top right corner if I can hit this alien or not.
Yes!
Let's look to the guy.
Wait, it's this light.
Oh my gosh. Shit.
The light is going out.
It was a kill. This was sick.
I saw it on the high speed. Oh my god. The Whoa. Blood is running Whoa. Into the cable. Look at this. Oh fucking shit.
Oh shit.
Look at this mess.
Damn.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh gosh.
Look at this. Big entry wound. Oh my fucking god. Some pieces of the ammo went out of the alien head. I can't believe this. Oh shit. Fucking shit. So.
Damn.
Yeah.
No, we got no light.
We have no light and a broken gun, but we still have the Colt 1911. And what do you guys think? Should we fill it up with blood again and kill it, finish it off? We got an explosive bomb here, so let's put it on the top of the alien's head and let's shoot it with the Colt 1911. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Hey!
That was nice!
Let's try another one, Ork! Fail.
Woo!
That was nice.
Yeah.
Alien head is burning. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Huge.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Whoa!
Whoa! Fail.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Oh, get off!
Oh, get off!
Damn! Wo ist der Boss? Wo ist der Boss drin?
Ich muss am Löscht irgendwie.
Shit! Schickt.
Okay, let's fill it up with some fake blood.
Oh my gosh.
And finish it off with the Colt.
Shit.
That was amazing.
That was fucking amazing. I think my underwear is wet. Look at this thing. Yeah, man.
Oh my fucking god.
God.
This was
massacre.
Look at this entry wound.
Happy New Year.
The head is completely, I mean, it is separated.
Oh my gosh. I can see his brain.
I still have some rounds left, so let's shoot him in the face.
Man,
oh my god. Oh, I hit the table. Holy shit, I love it. Okay. There's not much left right now. Oh god, so cool.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Look at these pictures.
Okay, other photo move.
Man.
So our gray alien here did not survive this video, and if you want to see some sick and crazy stuff like this in 2018, please push the subscribe button, like the videos, write your opinions and suggestions in the comment section below, and we see you soon.